गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे सेकंड लैंग्वेज हिंदी। इन सेकंड लैंग्वेज हिंदी वी विल लर्न तीन अक्षरों वाले शब्द। लास्ट क्लास आल्सो वी लर्न थ्री अक्षरों वाले शब्द। विल कंटिन्यू दैट with pictures and other things. Just follow and repeat after me. चित्रों के नाम लिखो। इन चित्रों के नाम लिखो। You have to see the picture and write the name of it. चित्रों के नाम लिखो। First one, what it is? P. P means matar. Ma ta ra. Matar. Second one, pencil. Pencil, what we say? Ka la ma, kalam. Ka la ma, kalam. Third one, road. What we say for road? Sadak. Sa da ka, sadak. Sadak. Fourth one, lotus. What do we say for lotus? Kamal. Kamal. Ka-ma-la. Kamal. Fifth one. What it is? Honey. Honey. How? What do we say for honey in Hindi? Shahad. 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 Honey. Shahad. Next is spectacle. What we say for spectacle in Hindi? Ainak. Ainak. Ainak, 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 ainak. Seventh one, duck. What it is? Duck. What we say? Duck for in Hindi? Batak, batak, batak. What we say? Duck, batak, batak. Kha, batak. Eighth one, kalash. What we use in puja? In your home, puja is going on. This will be kept in puja. So what it is? Kalash. 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 Ninth one. Button. In English also button. In Hindi also button. 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 Akshar. What is this in picture? Many alphabets are given. So, for alphabet, we say in Hindi, Akshar. Akshar. A-kshar. Akshar. So, you practice all these drawings nicely. First in rough notebook, practice the drawing. Then draw in your CW and write this in your CW. How many times you will write? two times. Okay, draw it and write it two times in your CW. First, you practice drawing in your rough notebook. Okay, children. Now we will go to next topic. Shabd banao. Alphabets will be given. You have to make a meaningful word. Understood? Shabd banao. Here you see first one is given. One side. Ma. And left side it is given. Five other words. You have to join both and make a new word. Nara, kara, bhara, shara, dhara, kara. Okay, these five words are given. Now you have to join with ma and make a new word. See in the right side, it is given. First one, nara plus ma. What it becomes? Naram. Nara plus ma, it becomes naram. Then, bhara plus ma. It becomes, bhara is bhar, ma, bharam. Bhara plus ma, bharam. Third one, shara plus ma, sharama, sharam. Shara plus ma, third one, sharam. Fourth one, dhara, dhara plus ma, dharam. Dhara plus ma, dharam. Fifth one, kara plus ma, karam. Kara plus ma, karam. Okay, so from first shabd banao, we get five shabd. First one is naram, second one bharam, third one sharam, fourth one dharam, fifth one karam. Now one more shabd banao. In circle it is ra, ra, and other five words are given to the left side. Aga, first one it is given aga, second one it is given maga, third one it is given naga, fourth one daga, fifth one shaga. Now we have to join all these words with ra alphabet. Okay, so first one, what it will be? Aga plus ra, agar. First one, aga plus ra, agar. Maga plus ra, magar. Maga plus ra, magar. Third one, naga plus ra, nagar. Naga plus ra, nagar. Daga plus ra, dagar. Daga plus ra, dagar. Shaha plus ra, shahar. Shaha plus ra, shahar. So from this also we got five words, five new words. First one is agar. Second one is magar. थर्ड वन नगर, फोर्थ वन डगर, फिफ्थ वन शहर. चिल्ड्रेन दिस ऑल्सो यू प्रैक्टिस इट एंड राइट इट टू टाइम्स इन योर CW, फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड वन. ओके, बोथ यू राइट इट इन योर CW टू टाइम्स. मेक इट नीटली, यू राइट इट फर्स्ट बिट एंड दिस सेकेंड बिट, बोथ यू हैव टू राइट टूडे इट्सेल्फ. अंडरस्टूड? Today itself, you write it, and for tomorrow I will give more work. Third bit is Sulek. Third bit is Sulek. Sulek means copywriting. Understood? You have to see it and write it. Neatly, handwriting it is. Okay? Neatly you write without any mistake and without any scratching or making the book dirty. Just I will read the sentence. These sentences are of 2 and 3 letter words. Janak idhar a. Sadak पर टहल, महल तक चल, सच वचन कह, सच वचन कह, बतख उधर चल, बतख उधर चल, सड़क पर मत चल, सड़क पर मत चल. These 6 sentences, you have to write it very neatly in 2 pages. That means 3 times it will come. Okay, neatly you write it 3 times in your CW. Heading you will give Sulek and write it 3 times. This you write it tomorrow, 3/9/20. Okay. With this, today's class end. But before that, we will just revise 3 letter words. Teen aksharo wale shabd. Teen aksharo wale shabd. Kalam. Kalash. Bhavan. हवन, शहद, मगर, झगड़, पतंग, नहर, शहर, झलक, कमल, महल, मटर, मटर, नमन, नमन, सड़क, सड़क, बटन, बटन, चरण, चरण, रबड़, रबड़, बतख, बतख, नमक, नमक, भगत भगत, पालक पालक, बदन बदन, फसल फसल, रतन रतन, कटर कटर, गरम गरम, बर्फ बर्फ, अक्षर अक्षर, कमर कमर, पवन पवन, नयन नयन. So, today we learn three bits plus division of तीन अक्षरों वाले शब्द. First one, चित्रों के नाम. Drawing with drawing, you have to write the name. Draw and write the name. Second one, शब्द बनाओ. You have to make new word with the given alphabets. Third one, सुलेख, copywriting. And then revision, तीन अक्षरों वाले शब्द. This you, तीन अक्षरों वाले शब्द, no need of writing. Please don't write. This is just revision. Understood, children? Only till copywriting you write it. And this you read and read so that you learn it. Understood? Okay. Have a nice day and do your work. Thank you.